Not bad. Seni görmek güzel.
Stark told me you'd be doing the legwork for him. Feel free to look around.
Wow.
Things really got out of hand here.
What would you like? On today's menu, we have stomach punching, head kicking, and the chef's special, throat slitting.
That's a lot of blood. The victim was stabbed several times. Sharp enough to gut a fish or a man. An ordinary kitchen knife. An unfinished bottle of rum.
Spilled beer led to spilled blood.
Someone must have landed hard on it. The lenses are very thick. The owner of these glasses is very nearsighted. Shards of a broken bottle with blood on them. Solid oak. It took quite a blow to break it. It all started when the trader accidentally spilled his beer over the sailor, The traitor punched the soldier who came crashing down on a table. The worker smashed a bottle over the traitor's head, then the sailor knocked the worker out with a chair. The soldier is the real killer. He wanted to knife the traitor but killed the sailor due to his poor eyesight. You have three people detained on suspicion of murdering a sailor in a bar fight. All evidence indicates that the soldier among them is the true killer. He was the last man standing.
Very well. Soldier or not, he'll get what he deserves. I'll see to it personally. Nice work. Try solving another case. It seems you have a knack for it.